Watson Pharmaceuticals, Inc., a mid-cap competitor to Teva, has been able to produce earnings over the last 15 years. But you can see the growth rate has averaged about 8%, and it's been nowhere near as strong as Teva has been able to accomplish.